So as of now, we are at Kankoli, and with me, I have BJP MLA Ashish Shela. Let's talk to him about the ongoing Jan Ashirwad Yatra. Sir, what would you say? The way public are coming out, the way you are getting response.
The response by the resident of Konkan, especially Sindhudurga, is amazing. Looks like Sindhudurga is celebrating Diwali. The Diwali celebration has been preponed. People are coming out of their houses. They are welcoming Modi ji's all program. They are welcoming Mr. Rane for being appointed as the newly minister. And I think this kind of response itself shows that the Modi ji's leadership and Rane ji's working style has been appreciated by the Maharashtra and the Konkan.
7 years of rule by Narendra Modi ji, BJP in the center, and that's what you are aiming at, that should be highlighted, told to the public in general. But don't you think that this is the effort by BJP so that it can make inroads in Konkan area?
Let me tell you frankly that BJP have already made a road in into the Konkan, because we are having many elected representatives from the Konkan. But yes, by joining Mr. Rane to the BJP, this combination has fully covered the entire Konkan region, and the kind of the program, the kind of the schemes proposed and implemented by Mr. Modi government itself has made an inroad. There are so many families who got the Ujwala Gas Yojana here, though there are so many houses who are getting rebuilt in the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana and so many other schemes. That itself shows that the inroad has been already made, and the Modi, Modi, Modi is everywhere in every taluka.
But then what happened that the figures are showing that only one MLA is with BJP?
When we contest last time, we were in the alliance, and obviously more number of the seats has gone to the then alliance partner Shiv Sena. When there will be an election without an alliance, I don't think Shiv Sena could have managed also one seat here.
So much of response, but don't you think violations are being done?
Let me tell you very frankly, the organizers and Mr. Rane ji as a central minister, we are all following the protocols. But the kind of the response the people are giving, they are against this government and they are for Mr. Modi and Mr. Rane. And therefore they are coming in a huge number. We all need to follow the protocol, that's a fact.
Do you feel that these orders by the government are being done purposefully? The corona figures are just 50 that were recorded yesterday, and overall active patients are just below 1,000.
Let me tell you frankly again, the kind of order has been passed just to stop this yatra itself shows that this orders which was restricting in number was only to stop this yatra and not for any other purpose.
Central government advisory that festivity should be curbed, the Dahi Handi or other Ganesh Puja, that also should be celebrated but in a smaller way.
That's a fact. What central government is saying, what BJP is proposing, we are saying that we don't want it to have the celebration in a huge number, but traditional, the religious function with two doses and with very, 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 very minimum number, that could be allowed. But the state government is against all the Hindu festivals, and they are therefore trying to stop all the festivals of Hindu.
Both the parties, may it be BJP or Shiv Sena, are not keeping any stones unturned while hitting out at each other. Do you see or do you feel that in the future, both the parties who are poles apart might be once again together?
I am nobody to comment on the same.
But the way Chandrakant Dada Patil in Pune had mentioned that Shiv Sena and BJP are real brothers. So don't you think that there is some kind of hint?
See, he is my president, and obviously he can only explain about his statement. I can't interpret. And best thing is that Mr. President can speak on it.
Nothing should be ruled out.
I can't say anything on that.
So this was Ashish Shelar, who has highlighted about the ongoing Jan Ashirwad Yatra in Sindhudurg district. With Cameron Gopal Harne, this is Pankaj Khelkar in Kankavli, Sindhudurg, for India Today.